Welcome! This video tutorial describes two different ways how we can rename a legend in an Excel chart. Let's have a look at both now. Hello, and welcome to EasyClick Academy. My name's Frank, and together with our EasyClick team, we're here to make sure you'll be able to use Excel in a quick and easy way, thanks to our digestible video tutorials. In one of our previous tutorials, you could see a more detailed way how to add a legend in an Excel chart. To check out that tutorial, have a look at the link that appears in the description below. Today, we're going to talk about the way to change the legend name. And there's more than one. So, here's the first one, the easiest way. To rename a legend in a chart, you can simply rewrite the data stored in the table that was used to create the graph. The graph shows sales, so if I rewrite the text sales in C2 and type in monthly sales instead, the legend will update automatically. Monthly sales now appears in the table and in the chart legend too. However, if this seems to be a little inconvenient, there's another way to do it. Let's undo the changes and revert the monthly sales to sales, and let's have a look at the second way, how you can rename the legend in the chart. This way is particularly useful if you need to change the legend name to monthly sales, but keep the text sales in the table header. So, basically, you change the information in the chart without changing it in the table. To do this, click on the chart, then find the tab Chart Design, and go for the option Select Data. You'll see a pop-up window where you can easily edit the information from the legend. Here, we'll focus on the left-hand side of the window, and click on Sales. Then on Edit, another pop-up window appears, and we can see that the series name, which is the legend name, points out to what we've got stored in the cell C2. But, if needed, we can change this value to anything else. Type monthly sales directly in the field. Click on OK, and then OK again. And that's it! So, in the table, cell C2 states sales. But the legend reads monthly sales, just as we wanted. To see more on how to insert or edit various chart elements, check out more EasyClick Academy tutorials. Links to these videos are in the description below. If you found this tutorial helpful, give us a like and watch another video tutorial by EasyClick Academy. Learn how to use Excel in a quick and easy way. Is this your first time on EasyClick? We'll be more than happy to welcome you in our online community. Hit that subscribe button and join the EasyClickers. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.